Right. Sing that song, I see that show, they scream I am the greatest fan. They scream I am the greatest fan.
The greatest fan connects the coolest fans to the hottest celebrities. We're at the BET Experience. We're at the NASA stage. And I'm talking to Rachel. How are you doing?
I'm doing great.
We're enjoying the NASA Experience. One of our sponsors is Lynn Seals. He works at NASA. He's at Omega, the Gamma Gamma chapter of Grambling State University. What do you want fans to know about NASA?
I want people to know that NASA is exploring all the planets in the solar system, including Earth. Earth is a really important planet to learn about because we all live here.
Right.
I work on the mission to Saturn.
Wow.
So we've got 3 more months in our mission before we crash our spacecraft, Cassini, into Saturn at the end of the mission, so we don't land on a moon that might potentially have life. Because we're looking for life in the future, we want to make sure we don't find life that we put there ourselves.
So if I don't mess this up, men are from Mars, women are from Venus, and now there's life on Saturn?
We don't know if there's life on Saturn, but we want to look and find out if there might be.
Okay, so they say there's another planet with diamonds.
Yeah.
I heard about that planet.
Yeah, sounds awesome.
So, what equipment or technology or someone who wants to do what you do, they have to have A's in science and math, what does it take?
I think it helps to be good at all of the different subjects because you need good communication skills.
Communication skills.
But you also need to be good at math and science.
Math and science. So thank you, Rachel, for hanging out with the Grace Family. We want to thank our wonderful sponsors, Norton Lewis Limousine, Allstate Agent, Matthew Marsh, Bobby Brown Foods, and Lynn Seals with Omega Star 5.
I see that show, they stream on.
I am the greatest fan.
They stream on.